In this illustration, we'll discuss about the maximum speed limit on bank road for an automobile. Here we are given that a circular road of radius 1 km is banked at 45 degrees to the horizontal uncurved part. We are required to find maximum safe turning speed for a car of mass 2000 kg on this road if friction coefficient is 0.5. Here, if we draw the cross-sectional view of a turning car, it will look like this for a banked road. Here, say if this is the car which is taking a turn, it will be experiencing mg in downward direction, and normal reaction on its tires will be acting perpendicular to the road, and as it is taking a turn like this, the centrifugal force will act on it in rotating frame, that is mv square by r. And we are given that this angle is 45 degree. So this will also be 45 degree, and normal reaction can be given by the sum of the two components of these forces over here. So N can be written as mg by root 2 plus mv square by r multiplied by 1 by root 2. And similarly, the force components over here will be mg by root 2, and here also it is mv square by r multiplied by 1 by root 2. And for maximum speed, it will have a tendency to move out, so friction will act on the tires in downward direction. So here we can write that maximum safe speed car will have upward sliding tendency and it will skid upward when the upward force will exceed the limiting friction, that is mv square by root 2 r is more than or equals to mg by root 2 plus the friction acting over here, which is mu times n, and the value of n is mg by root 2 plus mv square by root 2 r. Here this root 2 and m gets cancelled out in the equation, and further simplifying we can see this is v square by r. 1 minus mu should be more than or equals to g times 1 plus mu. Further simplifying, we are getting the speed to be more than or equals to this root of gr multiplied by 1 plus mu divided by 1 minus mu. So if a speed exceeds this value, then it will skid up. So this would be the maximum safe turning speed. So v max can be written as equals to root of, we can substitute the values. G we can consider as 10, the value of R we are given as 1 km, which is 1000 meters. As mu is 0.5, so this will be 1.5 divided by 0.5. Simplifying this, giving us the value 100 root 3 meters per second, which is the result of this problem.